Neil Diamond was raised in a Polish-Russian immigrant Jewish family in Brooklyn, New York. After finishing school, he helped out in his father's store. At the age of 16, he received a guitar as a birthday gift and learned to play it. Diamond attended Erasmus Hall High School in Flatbush with Barbra Streisand, where they sang together in the freshman chorus. Diamond had two daughters with his first wife, Jaye Posner, whom he married in 1963. They separated in 1967 and divorced in 1969. He had two sons with his second wife, Marcia Murphey, whom he married in 1969. They separated in 1994 and divorced in 1995. In 2012, he married his 42-year-old manager and producer, Katie McNeil. In the early 1960s, Diamond worked as a songwriter with limited success until his song I'm a Believer became a hit for the Monkees. He went on to have his own hits, which were also recorded by other artists such as Elvis Presley and Frank Sinatra. Diamond's first self-sung hit in the U.S. was Solitary Man in 1966, followed by Cherry Cherry in 1966, which reached the top 10. His first number one hit was Cracklin' Rosie in 1970. In 1976, he released the successful album Beautiful Noise. In 1980, he starred in and provided the soundtrack for the film The Jazz Singer, which included the hits America and Love on the Rocks. Diamond received the Lifetime Achievement Award from the Songwriters Hall of Fame in 2000 and released his album 12 Songs in 2005, produced by Rick Rubin. In January 2018, Neil Diamond announced that he had Parkinson's disease and would be canceling his ongoing tour in Australia and New Zealand and retiring from touring altogether. He still plans to record music in the studio. In July 2018, he performed at a firefighting command center in Colorado where he currently lives. On December 4, 2022, the jukebox musical A Beautiful Noise, the Neil Diamond musical, premiered at the Broadhurst Theater in New York, based on his biography.